New here tonight, two men are in the hospital after being stabbed in New Albany. It happened on East Market Street near J and Silver Streets. That's about a block from Bicknell Park. New Albany Police Chief Todd Bailey said they got the call of a stabbing around 9 tonight. Both men were taken to the hospital. They are expected to survive. Bailey said there's no threat to the public. Police believe everyone involved in the stabbings is accounted for, but it's not clear if anyone has been arrested.